patient friendly so that lot of patients, cancer patients who come to our hospital, they want to know about cancer, what is the disease, how it can be treated. So there is a patient information series, an information series which is usually loaded on this website just to make him more aware about the disease. And then there is a separate part for the healthcare professionals. So information sharing becomes very easy by effective usage of website, which we are very efficiently doing in our hospital. This is just a snapshot of my website, and it's very much appreciated. So again, lot of awareness around this, which we will be happy to share. We give lot of privileges to our patients who are privileged cards like this are, in which we give them subsidized, discounted treatments also, and which I have told my team member Ram over here to distribute, and all of you can get these privilege cards. And lot of recognitions we have got in last 3 years, and these are just a way of public recognition of good work, the hard work which we have done. IMA award I was just sharing in the beginning. So this is a tribute to our team, the hard work of the team. We are a lot of academically oriented people and do the latest treatment, like 6 sigma we have started in hospitals in a very effective way. A lot of publications we sent. You have my mobile numbers on this slide. I can request you, please note it down. And should you require any assistance, any help, any awareness, any training sessions, any mass awareness programs, I and my team will be more than happy to partner with you. Once again, I thank the ITS group for giving us the opportunity.
For an informative talk. Now I request our Vice Chairman IGS Education Group, Shri Arpit Chadha sir, to present a momentum to our speaker, Dr. Sandeep Jain. Thank you, sir. That's how we come to an end of the CEO meet. We wish to thank everyone. Thank you all.